Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. And when we were in Victoria, Canada, we went and checked out CraigDarroch Castle. The castle was constructed between 1887 and 1890. CraigDarroch Castle was built as a home of coal baron Robert Dunsmuir. The wealth amassed is reflected in the castle's four floors of exquisite stained glass, intricate woodwork, and lavish Victorian era furnishings. Robert passed away before the completion of CraigDarroch. Only his wife Joan, three of their daughters, and two orphan grandchildren ever lived on the original 28-acre property. Let's look around here. We were checking it out as we come in. They have a no backpack policy as long as you're carrying it on the front of you. They don't want anything scratched or touched. Obviously, you can look at the exquisite furnishings here and stained glass and such, and this thing is really amazing inside. So come along on a little journey and check out the inside of this castle. As we're looking around here in the castle, some more interesting facts here. After Joan Dunsmuir's death in 1908, CraigDarroch and its contents were left to her five remaining daughters. Over the course of 3 days, the building's entire contents were auctioned, the 28-acre estate was subdivided, and the castle was raffled away for free. The lucky winner, Solomon Cameron. He used the building as collateral to secure loans from the bank. He went bankrupt after 10 years and the castle was repossessed by the bank. Here is some castle quick facts. CraigDarroch means rocky oak place. The castle is 25,572 square feet, including the basement. It took five rail cars to ship all 2,128 white oak panels from Chicago. There are seven fireplaces and seven chimney stacks. The castle had gas and electric lighting, hot and cold running water for indoor plumbing, central heating, telephones, and a burglar alarm system. Some more interesting facts. After Solomon Cameron went bankrupt, 1919 to 1921, CraigDarroch was a military hospital. 1921 to 1946, Victoria College. 1946 to 1968 is Victoria School Board. 1969 to 1979 was Victoria Conservatory of Music. And from 69 till now, the Historic House Museum, in which you are now seeing it at its present state.
All her colors. All the top of her.
Oh.
아, 배스로기. 여기 직원 수.